My 3-year-old has learned a new trick to avoid eating right. Instead of eating with his mouth, my 3-year-old eats putting the food up his nose. He's done so much he had trouble breathing. Then he had to go to the emergency room and died. So, let this be a lesson to you all. Eat right. Eat with your mouths. Not your nose, not your ears, not even your butt. Just put the food in your mouth. That is eating the right way.